Oh, perfect day for this segment. In today's Midday Fix, the Chicago Red Stars are here. Their home opener at Toyota Park is Saturday night at 7. And joining me now are Kate Markgraf.
You got it.
She is a veteran defender and a player with the U.S. Women's National Team. But don't be fooled by all this. She's an Olympian. How many gold medals?
I have 2 golds and 1 silver.
That is so awesome. You don't mean an Olympic gold medalist every day. And also the team's general manager, the Red Stars, Marsha McDermott. Thank you both, all of you, for being here. Let me start with you, Kate. You played on an Olympic level. What's it like being out on the field with this kind of team?
I have to say I'm really lucky because I've played at the highest level, and you don't think you're going to replicate that again. But I was pregnant last year, and now I'm back on the team, and I have to say, it has just been amazing to see the talent and the skill level of this team.
Really?
Yes, it's phenomenal.
So this is going to be some good soccer.
Oh, it's going to be great soccer. The whole league, there's a parity that I think is unparalleled in any other professional sports league.
Okay.
And I think you're going to see great games with the ball moving everywhere, and I think we have some of the most technical players in the world just in Chicago.
Well, you know what? I take your word for it because you're an expert. Now, Marsha's got something she wants to show off. What you got there, Marsha?
Well, we have our this year's 2010 jersey, and on the front, we're announcing today that Ronald McDonald House Charities has come on board as a partner with the Chicago Red Stars, which is one something we're very proud of because, you know, you've heard from Kate what a great team we have on the field. And we want to also be known for what we contribute to our community, and this is a partnership we're extremely excited about.
And why the Red Stars?
Well, the Red Stars are emblematic of the city of Chicago.
Yeah.
So we wanted to really be a part of our community, and we think the front of our shirt really shows that right now.
Okay, so when a fan heads out to Toyota Park, what can they expect?
Toyota Park is a great day and a lot of fun for our fans. So we start out, we have the fun zone when you get there, which is great for the family and kids, and a lot of people are out tailgating in the parking lot. There's a lot of fun stuff happening. And then, you know, you have world-class soccer on the field. As Kate talked about, you're going to see some of the very best women in the world competing. And at the same time, it's very entertaining, and it's a lot of fun for our fans to come out that day.
Now, Kate, you mentioned you are really technically a soccer mom now. You had a baby.
Yes, yes.
How many soccer moms are there on the team? How many of these women have children?
Well, just in Chicago, I actually have 3 kids. One of our English players, number 17, Katie Chapman, she'll play center mid for us. She has 2 kids, but I think the greatest thing about the team is we get to play at a park like Toyota Park this Saturday, for example, at 7 o'clock. The staff does a really great job of creating great family experience. So whether you're single, you know, city person and go to the game, they create this great atmosphere. But also if you have kids, I love bringing my kids to the game, and it's an affordable option and everyone gets involved and it's just a really good time.
How much are tickets?
Tickets start as low as $15 if you come on your own. We also have group options. So if you're part of a bigger group and you call us at the Red Stars, we can work out some even better and more fun deals for you.
So is a game like this going to attract a lot of young girls to play soccer?
Absolutely. You see a lot of kids from the Illinois Women's Soccer League, which is a great partner of ours out there. You see boys and girls, and you also see college-age players and athletes. And what you really see is the soccer fan and their friends and family, and they come out to see this because, as Kate said so earlier, this is the best players in the world. It's really competitive. It's entertaining. These are players with great skill.
How many countries are represented here on this field?
Well, we have Brazil represented with Christian. We have Sweden. We have England represented. So we have quite a few. Effie plays for the Scottish national team. So we have a lot of different countries represented with our team here.
So it's just good to know, I mean, soccer being the international sport that it is, and that, you know, these American kids, again, get a wonderful opportunity to get some more exposure to it. I want to thank you ladies for the gift of the Red Star scarf. I want to wish the Red Stars a great season and a great game and best of luck.
Thank you, Allison.
Thank you both for taking the time to be with us. For more information, go to our website, wgntv.com/midday. Back to Steve in the studio.